Safety should be the first thing on your mind when it comes to medications. There is always at risk of giving the wrong pill, the wrong dose, or the wrong person's medication. If this happens, harm to the patients can occur and some reactions can be deadly. To avoid the error in giving medication, we should follow the 8 rights. 8 rights of medication administration. 1. Right patients. Ask the patients of the client and check his hair ID band before giving the medication. Even if you know that patient's name, you still need to ask just to verify. Medication administration 2. Right medication. Check the medication label and the order. Medication administration 3. Right dose. Check the medication sheets and the door order before medicating. Be aware of the difference between an adult and a pediatric dose. If necessary, calculate the dose and have another nurse calculate the dose as well. Medication administration 4. Right route. Again, check the order and appropriateness of the route ordered. Confirm that the patients can take or receive the medication by the order route. Medication administration 5. Right time. Check the frequency of the ordered medication. Double check that you are giving the ordered dose at the correct time. Confirm when the last dose was given. Medication administration 6. Right documentation. Be sure to document your monitoring of the patients and any other nursing interventions that are applicable and chart the time, route, and any other specific information as necessary after giving the ordered medication. Medication administration 7. Right reason. Confirm why the patient taking this medication. Medication administration 8. Right response. Make sure that the drug leads to the desired effect.